I'm sitting in a blockhouse with me little dog called Badger. I call him Badger 'cause he's got black patches on his eyes. They say a dog's a man's best friend, he's my best friend is Badger. I found him as a stray dog in a town we occupied. That's how I came upon Badger. I'm sitting in a blockhouse with another friend called Arthur. He's the sole possessor of the only deck of cards. We've come a long way through this awful war, have me and Arthur. His possession helps to break the terrible boredom of us guards. And me and Arthur and Badger. I'm sitting in a blockhouse with another pal called Roger. He ties the empty bully beef tins along the fence at night. If the enemy tries to break through, we'll hear them then, says Roger. They'll rattle like hell, like an old church bell, 'cause they're not tied on too tight. There's me and Arthur, Roger and Badger. The other night our Badger heard the rattling of the tins. Then he started barking and he kicked up an hell of a din. We fired our rifles down the fence, but no one fired back. When we looked next day, we found a bullet-ridden back. I'm sitting in a blockhouse with me little dog called Badger. The sun is up and the tin roof is getting bleeding hot. There's Badger, Arthur, Roger and another couple of Dodgers. But we've got a lovely venison stew we're cooking in the pot. Me and Badger, Arthur, Roger and another couple of Dodgers. They say the Sarge is a silly old codger, 'cause his wife ran off with a lodger. That's no concern of Badger, but we're sitting in a blockhouse together. We're sitting in a blockhouse together.